Hello there guys, welcome to Dino's World. Today is a big day for TVS because their first ever electric scooter is here. This is the iQube electric. Comes powered by a 4.4 kilowatt motor, electric motor, which is again powered by lithium ion battery, which is a 4.5 kilowatt hour battery. Range is 75 kilometers and the top speed is 78 kilometers per hour. It does not to 40 kilometers per hour in just 4.2 seconds. So that goes to say TVS bikes or scooters are always fast and are obsessed with speed. So they're never going to take things easy. And this is how it looks, the design. Lights are all LED. You can see it looks so good. It comes with an illuminated logo. The all LED lights look amazing, especially with the position light. And you have the headlight right here, the integrated turn indicators. You also have alloy wheels, which look very well done. You get telescopic forks for supreme ride quality. You get a nice and flat floorboard, and you get a spacious boot as well. And you have a full color TFT console here. The key has been removed for now, but this is the switch gear. You have a hazard light switch, you have the mode switch, so we have the key, you have a flip key. Yeah, this is turning on the ignition. This is how it looks. The startup animation looks really cool. It's a connected scooter with the Connect technology, and you can see that switch gear and everything being laid out beautifully. The stitch quality of the seat is nice and spacious, adequate room for the rider as well as the pillion. You have a grab bar integrated well. The stitching looks really premium. The iQube logo right here. You have a side stand down warning indicator. This is the illuminated kind of logo. It's been evident. So if the side stand is on, you get a alarm indicating that you need to take off the side stand. That's good safety feature included. You also have a front hook right here and a conventional under the seat hook for utility purposes. You also have a good flat floorboard with scooped out front panels for adequate amount of leg room. And you have these rectangular rear view mirrors offering decent amount of field of view. And how you can navigate through the, yeah, you have them. It's asking to press the mode switch. I don't know how it works, but anyway, you have the hazard light switch and you have turn signals. You have regenerative braking system. The overall fit and finish and build quality looks really premium. And this is just the first look, as I told you, of the electric scooter. This is just an unveil, and it's been launched at a price of 1.15 lakhs on road, which is a pretty decent price for the kind of equipment it has on offer. It takes 5 hours to be charged fully, so that's again practically usable. 75 kilometers of range is again very good for city commutes. It comes very well equipped. The telescopic forks up front. You've got a shock absorber right here. This is a dual shock absorber. Yes, we get a dual shock absorber for better ride quality. And you have a disc brake as well. So this is as good as it can get. Let's try and have a charging socket here. This is the front disc brake. So that's pretty much it. This concludes my quick fire walk around preview of TVS's first electric scooter, which looks absolutely on point in terms of being a well-rounded package, be it range or price. Told you, summing up things one more time, On-road price is 1.15 lakhs and range is 75 kilometers. Top speed is 78 kilometers per hour. 0 to 40 kilometers per hour in just 4.2 seconds. And comes loaded with pretty intelligent features as well, with Q-Park Assist and regenerative braking system, which kind of uses the energy and sends it back to the motor to regenerate that and use it for propelling the scooter. Each time you brake, the energy is used, recycled, and kind of regenerated to propel the motor and kind of use that energy. So that's pretty much it. This concludes my first look walk around of the iQube Electric. I just hope you found this video useful. Until next time, Dino saying ciao, take care, God bless, and ride safe.